Ben looks to pass, throws toward the end zone for Stapleton, makes the catch, right side, touchdown, JMU. Riley Stapleton's first TD of the year. Snaps a little bit off, the kick is blocked. The Dukes, Rashad Robinson trying to get to it, it does so, spins out of a tackle, gets thrown across the 35. The Duke special teams comes up big, Robinson takes it out of the air. Shotgun, looks the pass, throws toward Robbie Stapleton, makes the catch in the corner of the end zone, touchdown JMU. Hands it off, and a tackle for loss, the ball came out, ball's down, Dukes have it. The Duke forced a fumble. Play action rolling out, looking down the field, throws it, has a wide open. Brandon Polk makes the catch at the 10, at the 5, put it on the board. Touchdown, JMU. Throws right side, and it's nearly picked. It is picked off. Across the 40 to midfield. Hampton, the quarterback to beat, MJ Hampton, is going to take it to the house at the 15, at the 5, put it on the board. The Dukes are in front. Touchdown, JMU. Latrell Palmer at the 40-yard line. Palmer at the 25, at the 15, at the 10, at the 5, put it on the board. Latrell Palmer takes it to the house. Touchdown, JMU. And that'll do it. So the Dukes improved to 6-1, 3-0 in the league. Final score: James Madison University, 38, Villanova, 24.